welcome to another video of basic fishing. As you can see, it's a really humid day. Like, you can't tell, but it's really humid, and it's the heat feels really dense, and it's pretty hot outside. Today's objective is to try any good fish as possible, so let's see what happens. Good cast right there. No, we just have to wait for the fish to bite. Yeah, check that out. I've never seen that before. I don't know what that is, but it's what I expected when you're fishing in a cloudy day like this, I guess. Mackerel. This fish has a mouth larger than its stomach. It's perfectly hooked on this mustard five barrel demon hook. Oh wow. Something. Yeah, something is on. Fish on. It's a good bend too. Quite excited. It's becoming a bit less. Yep, the snapper, right? But how big is it? There it is. It's not big. Still. First before we release it, because I'm quite curious to see how big the fish here are. I doubt it's 30 centimeters. Legal size for West Coast snapper is 27. Look at that. He doesn't even reach it. He's not even 25 centimeters, but still provided a good fight on that surf gear. Up it goes. In and out it goes. And the sun is out, you really want to look after yourself. Here I have a whitish sleeve that I wear over my arms just to protect myself from sunburn. Thank you. perfectly at the corner of the mouth, which is why I prefer to use these circle hooks. Off it goes. Oh, look at that jaw. I hope the running rig will do the trick instead. It's very good. Man, that goes so out of form. I'm gonna get that back. Yep, got it. Yep. Oh my god. There is a fish.
Stingrays off there,
what
need?
Oh god.
Those are, I don't like
them. Oh,
another
legal?
Yeah.
Wait, I gotta measure here.
yeah,
it is. He swallowed that down too, so let's...
Yeah.
That's a 31. Fish, I think. Finally, after a long day, I think I'm on to a good fish here. Well, we just have to see if it's legal. Oh. Chicks. Oh man, my sleeve's coming off. Oh my god, it's fighting hard. Oh my god! Hell yeah! I worked hard for today. Yeah, I knew that running rig was a trick. Woo! Ah, I just pulled my... Oh, he's fallen. He got that hook down too. Yeah, that's a keeper, right? Woo, finally. After months of hard work and epic failures, I finally got my legal size snapper here. Well, that's more than legal. mind.
This was actually squid.
So this fish is, it's touching 40 centimeters. Remember people, no littering, because this happens. Yeah, I'm gonna... I thought this was something else at first, but thankfully it wasn't. So that marks the end of our fishing for today. It was a slow start, but... ended good, I guess. I caught my biggest snapper off here by far, and that was great, except I got bitten by that snapper too, so that kind of hurts. Anyway, I'm gonna call it a day and try my luck on other places too while I get the chance. Yeah, fishing may have been hard over the last several months, but yeah, today made me forget all those hard days. Oh, what a day.